The Battle of Pelusium, 525 BC, Persian leader Cambyses II used cats to defeat an Egyptian army. He had his soldiers paint cats on their shields and brought hundreds of cats and other animals that the Egyptians held sacred to the front lines. The Egyptians regarded certain animals, especially cats, as being sacred, and would not injure them on any account, and they refused to fight the cat army, and were easily defeated because of it.